At a company, the culture comes from the top. Tim Michael's company has been sued numerous times over sexual assault and harassment in the workplace. Women who worked for Michael's company said they were groped, assaulted, and pressured to have sex with their bosses. Higher ups at Michael's dismissed the women as liars and even fired those who spoke out. Is that what we need for Wisconsin? Tim Michael's, too radical, too divisive.